God gave me this tune for President Donald Trump in 2016, and he instructed me to play this every day together with the shofar for 10 days until his election. I lost the tune, and a few weeks ago God gave it back to me. And I believe I have to trump again until God's set man, his elect man, is elected as president again.